take off the Ford hubcap. That'll probably fix the car right there.